And the bay circuit heads towards Newburyport from this direction. We're at the upper trailhead northern entrance to Borderland State Park, and the trail begins around these parts. Looks like it's covered with leaves. Ah, there it is. Heads up here. And this looks back at the Borderland Northern Edge Trailhead. This looks forward as we head south towards the Visitor Center in Duxbury. And are nearly immediately confronted by some striking rock features. A whole bunch of exposed ledge. Nice broad trail here. And let's see, the blazing indicates a turn. In this direction. Very well blazed here. Pretty well taken care of. Boom, there we go. Borderlands is the former holdings of a family of shovel oligarchs. So much of the remnant, the preserved land in the Commonwealth is owed to the efforts of some Gilded Age manufacturing oligarch or another. It's interesting that the modern financial oligarchs haven't had as much of a role in all of this. Very stony, rocky area. We came from this direction. We're now beginning to move away from the residential areas, getting into the thick of the state park. Thank you. Up a turn is indicated. Lots of boulder trains. Rocky stuff. You don't run into as much of this down in the sandier parts of Cranberry Land. Where we've been, this is a pretty clear zone of transition away from that now that the trail is a little bit more north than it is in Kingston. Elaborate stone back towards the Northern Edge trailhead. And this looks ahead to the southern end, Duxbury, Kingston. We're in the Sharon part of Borderlands State Park, working our way towards the eastern part, which we meet at the visitor center. Whoa! The two pieces of rock from some kind of cleaving. Look at that.